In the head shortly before being dumped. The dead man.
The IRA's penalty for informing is death. In the last 25 years, they've killed almost 50 alleged informers. It's a fate only a very few escape. One of those who did get away is now in hiding outside Northern Ireland.
I'm dealing with a very, very, professional organisation. The IRA have got the manpower, they've got the ability. They've got the people who will quite, without doubt, come over and they would shoot you as quick as they would look at you.
Marty McGartland saved dozens of lives working undercover in the IRA. But now he fears for his own life. For 5 years he's been in hiding outside Northern Ireland. Now he's getting ready to return home, and he's taking no chances. He's hoping the IRA will have forgotten what he looks like. But he knows that's probably wishful thinking, so he's disguising his appearance.
I have as much right to live in Belfast as Gerry Adams has, or anybody else. And what I'm saying to you is, I'm having to sneak into my own country because the crime that I committed, I save people from getting killed.